Hey everybody, I hope you can hear me. I started this over here just to test it. I'm gonna have to be pretty quiet. We've got our new momcat in. I put her up in my office bathroom. I thought it seemed like the best place to start. She's super spicy so far. I haven't even really seen her. I just trapped her in this box and brought her home. And I wanted to put her food out before we got started, and I didn't do that. So hang on one sec, this is gonna be awkward. This is just a micro, by the way. I'm taping in my leather gloves, and I brought food for her. It's all ready. And then we're gonna put the food down, and we're gonna sit down, and we're gonna quietly see if she wants to come out and eat, and if we can get a little look at her kittens, but I don't expect too much yet. And if I didn't already say, this is not a full close-up, it's just a little micro, because that's all I can manage at the moment. I'm just glad this even worked. Seems to be working. So I'm gonna close this door, sit down and be quiet. Let me put these gloves on too, just in case. All right, so hang on one sec. I just wanna be prepared for as much as I possibly can be. I can hear her growling, I don't know if you can. So I'm gonna be quiet once I open this, all right? So I'm just gonna be quiet and see what we can see together. She's mad already. I know, sweetheart. I know you're mad. I know. I put you through a lot already. I know. Okay, okay. I'm going to leave you as closed up as I can because I know you want safety. But I've also got really good food here for you. It's okay. It's okay. Really good. You like it? Okay. So she has 4 kittens, and they were born just this morning. One of them still had a placenta on when I went to go help them, but they were all cleaned up really well, so I know she's going to be a good mom. Sorry, I started talking. Okay, I'll be quiet now. really like to see all four kittens. I don't know if you guys managed to count all four. Even though there's not much I can do about it, I want to make sure they all got latched on. I know I'm pushing my boundaries by talking while you're eating. Pushing yours, I mean. It's okay. Be quiet now. Heard that vibration. That's the Arista cat's calling me. They might want to know about her. They might just be telling me that Holly's done. Mm-hmm. Guess I'm gonna we'll stop watching her for now, and maybe I'll step out and call him back to see. Give her a second to check her room out. Can I put this away? You want me to leave it right here? I don't think you do. I'm gonna put it right out here for you, okay? It's alright. Not going that far. I'll put it right here, okay? That way it doesn't fall on your little babies. Mm-hmm.